Okay, welcome back, guys. Alright.
Nothing to
yes,
report,
I
sir.
Know. Now it's time to go back to old Crestwood.
Sorry.
Moving this, because it keeps going away from me. Two rage demons right there.
We're near another artifact. That should help strengthen the veil.
Even though it doesn't give them points to us anymore, it's good to... So we had to look for a cave.
Where does this lead? Come on, let's find that Fade Rift.
A path? Did the villagers use this place for anything?
I like how they just randomly walking along this place. Be a lot of things they have. Oh shit.
Make
Well, they probably thought they were safe there until that rift came in. Fucking bitch. Oh my god. One of these bastards. Okay, switch weapons. Ooh, that is very creepy.
There's dwarven ruins down here.
The dwarves built well. Their runes still stand.
They really are. They know how to build their stuff. Well, that's a big one. Is that the thing he... That was a big sucker. Hey, she was not kidding with that thing. That thing was huge. And it still growls when it's still there. But that's what's scary about those rage demons. After they're going.
Oh, sods.
Oh, shit. We won't really move. Back off. Oh, can you close it now?
Stop any more corpses from strolling about.
Let's tell the mayor.
Well, that was kind of fun in a way. Ironic that when it came from there. It had to be a hole right there. Oh, we can fit a rift right here.
Ruins seem endless. How far to the surface?
I feel a draft. There must be a way out nearby.
We're near another artifact. The wards are working.
Wait, was this open here? Oh, it's probably because it's another way in. It's all sunny outside. Whoa.
Make it take you.
Oh. walk out here just for get hit with a rift. Got the roof spawning over here in this beautiful ass place. A lot of air proof, that's for sure. It's Kessler. Yeah, let's please that one first. Oh, she's funny. Ah!
Inquisitor.
Sorry. Damn. Little lizard things come to live here now?
Yes. The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
Thank you. A spirit such as that could not leave here until it had proven its nature.
So what do you think is gonna happen, little guy? Gonna die. Now let's talk about this mirror here. Oh. Still locked in there, though.
What do you mean the mayor's gone?
He rode out an hour ago. We spotted him from Byers Field. He didn't even stop the wave.
Maybe he's getting help.
What for? The dead are gone.
Mayor Dedrick's lived here 50 years. He wouldn't abandon us.
He's been acting strange ever since the Inquisitor drained the lake.
It was not the darkspawn that opened the dam and flooded old Crestwell 10 years ago. I did, in secret, the night they attacked. The undead you have been finding are people I killed with my own hands. We taken in refugees from the Blight. Many were ill. We moved the sick to the lowest part of the Crestwood and refugees into the caves to stop the disease from spreading. It didn't work. One confessed he'd seen Blight sickness before. It was always fatal. When the Darkspawn attacked, I knew the only way the village would survive if the Blight sick drowned with the monsters.
A letter of confession from the mayor. It says he was the one who flooded old Crestwood 10 years ago, to stop the Blight from spreading.
It's monstrous, but if it stopped the Blight from wiping out the entire village...
That sorry bastard. He left before he could get caught.
Yeah, you know what's up. I mean, can we blame him? No, we can't really blame him at all. Hold on, they got some. They got in. So who's gonna be the new mayor?
We won't forget the Inquisition help from no one else would, I promise.
I don't know. That's fine. Let's see what our key is. That poor guy locked himself in there. I think that's hilarious. Okay, let me go here. I gotta see what they got. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop here.
Nothing to report, sir.
Next up, we'll join Hawk in their thing here. I'll see you guys next time.